45. Answer this and let me see what you have. All right, good. What did you get? Let's see. It says the area of the circle not drawn to scale is 27 centimeters square. What is the area of a shaded sector? Now the shaded sector, it looks like about 158 degrees. All right, 158. So you know that half of the circle would be 180. 180, the 158, kind of close to 160. So it's a little less than half that you're looking at. Now, here, the area of a circle is 27 degrees. So you're looking at, say, half of 27 is what? 13.5. So it's a little less than 13.5. All right? So you can see that it must be less than half. Half of 27 is 13.5. It's not this. It can't be this because 14 is greater and it must be less. And it can't be this because 22.5 is greater and it has to be less. This must be the answer, A. So the answer is A. It kind of seemed complicated at first, but when you look at it, you can quickly find the answer by reasoning it out. So question 45 is A.